menanyakan, my name is Sonia. 4 years ago, I get married one guy by touching Quran. I get married to one guy by touching the Quran. Ajib. 6 people was witness to our marriage. Do you think it is accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? It is not accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Marriage, and when we talk about the integrals of marriage, altogether, yani we have a few integrals. Yani we have the ijab and qabul, al-wali, 2 witnesses, and then the bride and the bridegroom. These are the integrals of marriage. All of the integrals must be present. If a person get married just by touching the Quran, I get married to you, touching the Quran, we say this is not valid. Even though you have 6 witnesses, it is not valid. Now, and it is not accepted at all. And there is no differences among the scholars pertaining to this issue.